The following program is intended to educate the public on a variety of cosmetic procedures and is sponsored by Somaya Cosmeceuticals and Advanced Medical Grade Skincare.
Welcome to Health and Beauty with Dr. Sonia. I'm Sharon Coleman, and joining me is Dr. Sonia Bhadreshi Bansal, a board-certified dermatologist, and today we're going to talk about laser liposuction. So how would you like to have a more contoured body, feel more confident about yourself, or maybe be bikini-ready year-round? I like that idea. Is it possible, doctor, really, with laser liposuction?
Absolutely. There's so many great innovations that have occurred over the past decade in laser technologies and minimally invasive procedures. So that's what we're going to go into. Laser liposuction is a great alternative.
I'm a very visual person, so I need to see the proof.
Yes.
And I know you brought some photos.
I did.
So
and we'll discuss those right now, actually. This is a female patient here who has this problem area, which is very common in females, the abdominal area. And you can see that she's got that extra fat deposit there, some loose skin, which is very, very tough to tighten up, no matter how many sit-ups we do. And I can certainly attest to this having an eight-month-old myself. Certain body changes that occur. What happened is she decided to have the laser lipo procedure done, and you can see an automatic skin tightening effect.
Looks fantastic.
She's more slender.
Yes.
She can barely even see any bruising, any incisions that were placed onto the skin, and I mean, she's
bikini
happy.
Ready.
Bikini
yeah.
ready. So in the next picture, we have actually a male patient here, another tough area to lose, and you can see just a couple days after the procedure, a nice slimmer, contoured, male. So males just have the same issues that females do too. So we do a lot of male patients actually.
They're candidates as well.
Absolutely. And in the next procedure, in the next patient here, you can see someone who's actually a very ideal candidate. She's doing everything that she needs to be doing. She's eating well, exercising, but she can't lose that last bit of extra fat deposit in her lower belly. And so you can see she did tremendously well. She did fantastic and probably lost a couple of pant sizes right there. She can get into her old jeans that she probably couldn't before. And in the next picture, we can actually see the backside here. A great result, just more contoured, more leaner, just confident.
And that's an amazing
bikini
photo
body
too,
ready.
It really shows
absolutely
the difference, the sculpting.
Exactly. The final patient I have here is another very common area. So what happens as we age? There are three main factors that happen. I call it the three Ds. D, the first one is for deterioration for the upper layer of the skin, just from sun damage.
Sure.
The second D, decreased supporting structure, collagen, elastin, even fat and bone gets resorbed over time. And finally, the final D for descent. Everything starts to move down south. So what do we tend to notice is the jowl area, the neck area, the nasolabial folds. And that's exactly what's going on in this patient. This is a female patient who was very self-conscious about taking photographs. She was very self-conscious about her profile. She went to a couple other plastic surgeons. They all recommended she have a neck lift done. But in fact, we were able to offer another procedure, this alternative, without undergoing the knife, laser liposuction. She had the procedure done, and you can see this is only 2 days after the procedure. Immediate skin tightening. She has a tiny little incision that's covered with a bandage there, one under her chin and
she
on the other side.
She looks years younger.
And automatically.
Just that adjustment alone.
She looks great already, but the nice thing, the big finish, is 3 months down the line, she continues to see this extra skin tightening effect that you can only get with laser liposuction.
That is a really beautiful contoured look.
Absolutely.
How is this different, really, than traditional liposuction? I mean, I know that it's non-invasive, but obviously there are other differences as well.
Absolutely. So I always kind of go over the procedure of traditional liposuction. 10 years ago, that's really all that we had. What did that involve? We'd have to take you to the general hospital, put you under general anesthesia. Automatically, the risks were higher.
Of course. People
remember a lot of this, jabbing back and forth in
right.
the skin.
You see that in the little news clips.
Yeah, it's very traumatic to the body, to the skin.
It's scary.
A lot
to
of bruising. Absolutely. So 2 to 3 weeks before, you know, you were able to go back to work and do your normal activities. And now it's just the opposite. It's all done in the office. You're pretty much you're awake during the whole procedure under local anesthesia. You can listen to your favorite music, watch your favorite movie, interact with the doctor if you wanted to, watch the procedure if you wanted to, and basically you're done in 2-3 hours, and you can pretty much you walk out of the office feeling fine. And 2 days later, You can pretty much go back to your activities.
This is unbelievable. Now, tell me also, I noticed in the photos there is no bruising. How is that really the case? Because you are doing something to the skin in the area.
Because it is a laser technology, what it's doing is it's actually sealing up those blood vessels. So you no longer get that same bruising that you did with traditional liposuction. And the fiber is very, very thin. We'll go into that probably in the end of the show, but you can take a look at the fiber, and it's much thinner than the actual cannula that you would see with laser with the traditional liposuction.
Now, are there more benefits as well to laser liposuction as opposed to the traditional liposuction?
The biggest difference is certainly that skin tightening effect that we saw.
Okay.
So you'll continue to see results even months after the procedure.
Right, because skin tightening, I guess, does not occur then with the traditional. It's just the removal of the fat cells.
Right.
That's kind of one of the big differences.
And you'd have to have, you know, the patients that have had traditional liposuction, oftentimes they'd have to go back into the OR room just to get that tightening effect. So they'd actually have to cut out that extra skin. Versus now, it's all done, you know, at the same time.
And I can't even believe that it's really outpatient. I mean, you can literally have breakfast in the morning, have this done in the afternoon, and meet your friends for a cocktail afterwards.
Exactly. And the thing that I hear the most common is, you know, I see results right away. We had a patient, you know, a Pilates instructor was an ideal candidate. She was able to teach Pilates the very next day. We had a marathon runner that was able to run 8 miles 2 days later. You know, against our advice, they just felt great. So they did it. And they saw immediate differences where they actually went shopping for new clothing. And the nice thing is that they noticed that result even 3 months, 4 months down the line. They actually had to go shopping again because they no longer fit in their clothing, so they had to get new clothing that was smaller. So
the skinny jeans, you need another pair of skinnier jeans.
Definitely, yeah.
I like that. That's a terrific result then of this procedure. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Now, one thing that I'm really looking forward to is actually taking a look at step by step what it's going to look like to actually have the procedure done in your office.
Yes.
And I know we have that tour coming up in the next segment. Mm-hmm. So stay with us for more Health and Beauty with Dr. Sonia. We're going to take a look at step by step what you can expect to experience when you pop into our office. If you have any questions for Dr. Sonia, please visit elitemdspa.com. Click on the link for Health and Beauty with Dr. Sonia. We just may answer one of your questions on our upcoming segments.